I just dug myself into a hole and I can't get out.
He's a clever one, that one.
He's a clever one. Greg told me, I'm gonna unfollow you. And I was like, okay, go for it. He tweets back, you called my bluff.
Smooth.
Usually pick up Sandstorm over
Burrow Strike, by the way. I would say at least at levels 2, 3, and 5 you should pick up Sandstorm. After that, up to you. You again? Yeah.
Seconds to go.
Bloodseeker?
5 seconds.
Oh, it's the Earth Spirit guy again.
Support anti-mage. You can play on the test, but 6.83 isn't out on the live servers. State gonna make you a god again? What? No comprendo. Lina next patch.
10 seconds to go. 5 seconds.
Rasta.
Why is he dressed like that? What is it supposed to be?
Shadow Shaman.
Weird. Whatever makes him happy and gets him through the day.
Nope, they took the Slark. No.
Marana's thing looks so weird. Rasta usually gets owned by Slark. I think it's like a blink or SB just goes on me. Can't really do anything. Maybe ward trap, but still, even with Shadow Dance, can't really do anything. Ghost Scepter can't do that much. Yule's is probably one of the best. Or just sit back and with sentries and don't let him initiate on you. It's a better way to deal with it. 30 offlaners, maybe only two. Do I think Jakiro needed the nerf to liquid fire in 6.83? Yeah. If you compare him, like, his tower sieging capabilities to a hero like Pugna, that's much, much much better. Because it's around the same damage per second. I think his blast is, what, like 5 second cooldown, 145-ish to towers. Jakiro does, what, 24 times 5, 120 now, every 5 seconds, and that's without any mana. Mana slows attack speed. But mostly the mana cost, not having mana cost relative to Pugna is just ridiculously good. Of course, Pugna offers a lot of other stuff, but Jakiro is generally just a little bit better. The Yules initiate lots of damage with Dual Breath and Macro Pyre to make him really strong. So, I actually didn't think it was a big enough nerf to him. 4 second CD is pretty darn low. But hopefully Range Joker and Ogre won't see too much play.
As you wish. It is in the bag.
Better get ready.
Change direct.
Why, thank
it's
you.
In the bag.
Shades, guide me. Yes.
Not sure who's gonna be their offlaner. Could be some crap like Ogre ES too.
I can see to the end of thing, the world.
You
and
know
from
it's
this
true.
Vantage point,
so I'm calling it right here and now. This one's in
this world is in the bag.
The bones are thrown.
It falls to me to
as
inform
you
that this one is in the bag. 30 seconds to showtime.
Of course. I hear and obey.
No, my gold.
For the ancestors.
Sad face.
I fight.
The game is on.
Fortunes change. Strike. Granted. The spirit moves me. So say the spirits. You are heard.
Oh, nice. Trees down.
Beat you like a drum. I hear. Yes. Attack. Dulce nominis porticale. I go. I accept your guidance.
Range creep, boy.
Amoso Aticano. He's shot. The bones are thrown. Fine. I go. Of course. Attack.
So say the spirits.
Dang, I pulled too early. Please be melee creeps, so they don't pop off my clarity. No.
Shades, guide me. Granted. Dulce nominis forte cali. I fight. Curses. Told your fortune. For the ancestors. Yes. As you wish.
Oh my gosh, I'm so bad at pulling that camp. Freaking 285 move speed hero.
Strike. I accept. The spirit moves me. Yes. I hear.
All right, carry on.
Scared of ES and kill him pretty easily.
You are heard. Shades, guide me. I hear and obey. Yes. Yes. As it be. Coming for you.
Last of my kind, but first in this.
I go. I accept.
Oh yeah, healing ward.
You are heard. I accept your guidance. I bind you. Amato Atticano.
Back to pooling.
I hear.
Your mid tower's in a bit of a bind.
Oh no, the tree just respawned. Kidding me.
Granted. Of course. The spirit moves me. As you wish.
Your top tower's in trouble.
You are hurt.
That top tower of yours ain't doing so good.
As you wish. As it please you. I go. I hear and obey. My prayers are answered.
No.
So my ancestors welcome me.
That nerf, 30 manas.
Almost feel bad for your top tower.
Yes.
attacks.
Yeah, whatever. Got XP.
Shades, guide me. Granted. I accept your guidance.
Really hope Ogre's in here.
Fortunes change.
Wow. What's going on here, these two?
Spoil that shot.
Beat you like a drum. Shades, guide me. I accept your guidance.
No! Oh my god, I tried to buy my arcane boots quicker so I could drop my wards. Damn, that was a feed. Yeah, at least Phoenix didn't die. Oh, gotta mute this guy. Spamming so much. Ogre's getting all the runes.
As the shades direct. Granted. I hear and obey. Yes.
What the hell's going on? This guy keep feeding. Damn, he has a Midas too? What the hell? It's mad farmed. Ruh-roh.
The spirit moves me. I go. As you wish.
That
your time comes.
Denied.
Kick cast. My lord, come forth. Be bow. As it please you.
I know you are, but what am I?
Your top tower's getting all banged up. No breaking down the radiant structures like this. The Dire went and fortified their structures.
So
your top tower's hurting. That top tower of yours ain't doing so good.
I hear and obey.
Yeah, okay. That's not gonna work.
The spirit moves me.
Well, they have double minus, we have one. Our junk has died twice. Actually, we have two minuses. Pretty nice farm.
You are heard.
I am so slow.
I go.
This sword is unnecessary. I didn't think we'd get a kill in the tower, though.
As you wish. Yes. I accept your guidance. Their price. Brandon.
Your top tower's getting all banged up.
Dulce nominis porticale.
Your top tower's in trouble.
Chase, guide me. I joined the great convoy.
You joined the great convoy.
Should have seen that one. Had a ward.
Almost feel bad for your top tower.
I really need a blink.
Fine mess we got here.
Place that ward.
As the shades direct. As it please you. You are here. You're not going anywhere. Stop it.
Somebody's on a roll.
My grand spirits. Again.
What? Help. No. Shit, that's a blink. Man, our mid lane disaster. People just fighting over the lane.
Fellas aiming to wreck your bottom tower.
Hey, go!
Your bottom tower's in a tight
so
spot.
Hey, the spirits. Shades, guide me! The spirit moves me! Your gun.
Somebody's cooking.
The final kill.
Yeah, baby.
Didn't back enough. Quick enough. Spin, bro, spin.
Never to restore her to the nest of thorns.
You let this happen.
No, not again. Unnecessary death. At least I got Slurk. Luckily, 1600 reliable gold. Just trying to summon my unreliable on TPs and cents. Maybe obs.
As you wish.
Two down.
Granted.
By my whiskers, that's good
stuff. By my whiskers. Merry Christmas to you, Walking Deed. Thanks, bro. Shit. Blade mail. Okay, we can do this.
I go.
Slowly but surely. Kill, die, kill, die, kill, die, kill, die. Die, die. It's all about the gold management, buddy. We're doing it. So why, also why I really like Midas. If you're forced to fight, you have just a ton more reliable gold without having to actually get kills. Do I sell it? It's an investment.
I accept your guidance.
Both teams biding their time.
And then you can always catch up through ancient sex too.
Of course.
Again, thanks for your support. Appreciate it, Walking Deed.
The spirit moves me.
Blade yes. Mail urn. This 120-second CD. I'm probably use it on like a 2 sec if it's level 1, 3 sec if it's level 2 wards.
Dire structures looking fortified.
Shades, guide me. Yes. You're over the hills. I hear. I accept. Granted. Beat you like a drum. I accept your guidance. I summon my ward. Guide me.
Your mid tower's coming apart.
So say the spirit. How does it please you?
I don't know. My wards are strong enough to kill it.
I go. Here. Of course. I accept. Strength born on
you. Nice. Good levels.
They're meaning to smash that bottom tower of yours.
The spirits lose me.
The bottom tower ain't long for this world. Radiant's gone and fortified their structures. The bottom tower ain't long for this world. The other fellas.
Oh my god. Oh. Uh-oh. That's a mistake. Wow. Oh, that would, Sunstrike would have killed him too. I think it would have been worth it, 2-for-1 right there. Just gonna brace her up.
Your mid tower ain't doing too well.
Yes. Change direct.
That's four in a row. That's four in a row.
Granted. As you wish. I hear and obey. Your true fourth serpent arise. Learn. I hear.
Prices must someday fall.
Shades, guide me. Fair price. For the ancestors. Check that. The spirit moves me. As it please you. I hear and obey. Of course.
I don't really mind using wards for one kill, because the pace of the game has been a little slow. And we can't really push, our teamwork is shoddy. I think I'll get drums, I need HP. So I don't get multied.
Yes.
No, he has gem. There's a haste spat rider behind. Whose ring of protection is this? How to kill Slark. Maybe Ghost Scepter. Well, at least we're holding this tower. Pretty important, so we can farm these two camps safely. Much better control for jungle, prevents them from getting Roshan too, so I want to defend this tower like at all costs. Including my life over and over again. And we really want to get this gem too, so we can get some Moonlight Shadow jumps. The tower! Precious damage!
I I accept your guidance.
No.
At least you disown that mid tower.
The spirit moves me. Yes. A poultry sum. I go. I hear.
No, I blinked. Okay. Oh, wow, the arrow. Holy shit. They did it. No fear. No! GTFO. Damn, we did it. Okay, maybe not. I can't help this guy. No way.
So say the spirits. As the shades direct, fortunes change. I accept your guidance. Out of mana. Granted.
So yeah, I don't really like the Ghost Scepter pickup. I think Scepter will be more useful.
Yes. How does it please you? Of course. As the shade
direct. Ain't seen this many trees in a long
Ghost Scepter only helps me versus Slark. This helps me versus everyone, and I'm usually gonna die in fights anyway, so I might as well make my wards as strong as possible.
I hear and obey. So say the spirits. I hear.
Man, I really wish Slark didn't have night vision. It makes things so much harder.
Your mid tower ain't doing too well. Just radiant structures must have been fortified. Your mid tower needs a little help.
other side. It can wait. Yes. You are hurt.
Your top tower's hurting.
I accept.
So much for your top tower.
Your true form!
Oh my god. Wow. Give me that money.
I go. I accept.
No one cares about this guy?
As the shades direct, a sign from the spirits. As you wish.
Two down.
A fine form for you. I go. How's it please you? I fight a fine form for you.
Oh, I was pinging out for so long. Oh shit.
Of course.
Nice, can finally do some dewarding.
Shades, guide me. I hear. Coach Nominus Forte Kali. Beat you like a drum. Beat you like a drum.
I hear and obey.
I accept your guidance. Granted. The spirit moves me.
They don't have any wards?
Yes. I accept. Shades, guide me. I fight. Yes. Yes. Granted. So say the spirits. I accept your guidance.
Shadows, take us.
Your time comes. You are heard.
It's awkward.
The spirit moves me. Of course.
Two down.
You're over the hills. Shot!
Somebody's cooking.
I go. As the shades direct. How does it please you? I hear. Attack! As you wish. I go! I hear.
Hate to be your mid tower right about now.
The bones are thrown.
I accept your guidance. Of course. A sultry sum. How does it please you? You are heard. Shot! Surge nominis forte cali. A mozzo atticano. Granted. For the ancestors.
What? What?
Shades, guide me. Ah, scepter. The spirit moves me.
Oh, I didn't get smoked. What the hell?
Yes. I hear and obey. As the shade directs, your true form passes. Watch well, my pet. I accept.
Very well played. Yes. Gosh.
Yeah, I don't think it's all good.
Guide me. I accept. Of course. How does it please you?
Did this guy seriously buy no wards the whole entire game?
So say the spirits. I hear and obey. The spirit moves me.
No breaking through the dire structures for now.
I accept your guidance as the shades direct.
Nothing left of the other fella's mid tower.
You are heard, yes. Fortune's
I go.
Your top tower's in
as
trouble.
As you wish. Of course. I hear.
Almost you feel bad for your top tower.
I go. Stay upright. Shades, guide me.
Your top tower's hurting. Hate to say it.
Search in ominous for the castle.
Vanish.
I accept. How does it please you?
Can't get enough of those things.
Yes.
Hurry up, chicken.
So say the spirits.
Drum, 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 drum.
As you wish. Yes. As the shades direct. The spirit moves me. I accept your guidance. Granted. Yes.
Shit.
Granted. Yes.
I accept your guidance.
I'm so scared.
I go. I accept.
Your mid tower's coming apart.
I need to see up that hill. There we go.
Your mid tower's in a bit of a bind.
As the shades direct, take us.
Your mid tower ain't doing too well.
I hear.
So, just having vision in fights is really important. Like, even if they have a gem, I don't really care, as long as I have vision of the Batrider anytime during the fight. And then Slark, as soon as he uses Dark Pack, I'm looking blinking and hex him. If he BKBs, just drop wards and try and weather it. You'll see in... Oh shit.
The other fellas lost a mid tower. So that could have gone worse.
Healing ward, please! Oh my god. You'll see in like programs sometimes people will just drop the ward in the middle of the fight. Even if it gets dewarded, they'll still just drop it. It's so important to have vision of everyone. Like if we see bad immediately, everyone pops their defensive cooldown, split, Mantis split, on me, if you can get it on the target, spin, whatnot. Blink Hex before BKB. Shit, we got two racks, but I don't know if that's enough. They have Roche. They should get Roche right now. Two lives on Slark. Hopefully we have buyback on Jug to tank through it. Guess I have buyback too, not that big of a deal. Yeah, Ghost Scepter would have been a terrible choice over Scepter. Got owned by almost all magic damage. Well, Sark's not really causing issues anymore. If he shadow dances, whatever, he spins. And then if he BKBs, he gets ulted. And he can't really dodge the ult at all. No Butterfly. Butterfly doesn't help you tank it that much, but it's still nice. Or AC. No EBs either. BKB would be decent, but the way they engage is like Blink Lasso, which is difficult to stop, or like a bunch of burst with Ogre, which is also difficult to stop. Set the rewards, you can do it.
Think of it as a new...
make a sacrifice.
But in honor of your loss.
The spirit moves me. Yes. As the shades direct.
Damn, 3 gems? Wow, they bought 3 gems.
You are heard. Fortune's chain.
That's crazy.
I fight. Coming for you. I accept. As you wish. The bones are thrown. For the ancestors. I hear and obey. I accept your guidance. Granted. Shades, guide me. I hear. Of course. As the shades direct.
Man, this sword paid off already. I probably need another one, actually. Damn.
As you wish.
Allies, disappear.
You are heard.
By my whiskers, that's good stuff.
By my whiskers, walking dude. Dinner? Your dinner money. What? I don't want you to starve, dude. Oh my god, are you kidding me? I died from full HP! What the hell? Screw Ogre, dude. Are you kidding me? Oh, I was just sitting there peacefully fucking shackling someone. Oh god. Oh, freaking Ogre, dude. Anyway, thanks again, Walking Deep. Ogre, please. Oh, bullseye. Bullseye! Casual right click from Invoker, 52 minutes in. Uh-oh, is he gonna die? Oh.
Can't do nothing about dire structures right now.
Wait, do we get the gem?
That's 4 in a row.
Nothing next to us.
And worth it. Your top tower's getting all banged up.
Of course.
The other fellas lost a mid tower.
We'll play team. Picture?
There goes one of the other fellas mid tower. Six in a row.
Another sleeper.
Oh, no!
My lord, come forth! Wax your true form! Strength for a new hold!
Now that was cold.
For our fathers,
I have no idea what was going on with the Marana in the early game. This Invoker was very upset by him. It's like, what do we do? I've been trying to learn how to not die as much on supports, but that's not going over so well. 14 freaking deaths. At least I could justify most of them. I'm in the middle of fights trying to defend that freaking T1 tower that Invoker let die. Tsk. That was my pride and joy. Hero Zico. Ding, 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 ding. The Ogre Lottery jackpot is death. Thanks, Hero Zico. Yeah. I don't like the sound of that. Been crushed by ogres too many times recently. That was literally from full HP with like a little bit of small stuff on the side with blade mail and crap. Unbelievable.